Sam Scott first landing in the RV4 93 golf mic here at Speer Field. And that's how it's done, folks.